Today we'll be looking at the popular traditional song Auld Lang Syne, a Scottish folk song made popular by lyricist Robert Burns in 1788 and commonly sung at New Year's Eve parties. And there you have it.